I don't like crowds. All I see is a sea of frowns looking down at me, even if I'm on a stand. Maybe they just don't understand, or maybe they just don't care, which is fair, I guess, but then why you gotta stare at me? Please don't stare at me, because if I look back and make contact, we'll lock eyes, and that's weird, and I fear, like, what if we fall in love? Well, not love, because love is a social construct made by society. The only thing I'm building up is anxiety, brick by brick inside me, walling off the world. It don't deserve to see me entirely. Probably why I don't have a girl. I was never good at intimacy. Eyes are the window to the soul, and which is why I keep the blinds closed, for secrecy. And even if I did open up and show her around, eventually I have to show her off to a crowd. And that's a whole new battleground. I start to hear whispers, sounds at every angle, trying to tangle my mind till my head starts to pound. Oh look, friends I never knew I had. And oh look, drama I never knew I had. And friends would tell me what to do with her, and her friend would tell me what not to do with her, and I'd much rather stick my head to the curb and get stomped out by her ex, who's much buffer. Could have been a buffer between me and her, but he's actually much nicer than he seems. The relationship was just too much for him at the time, and I completely get that. But I'd never say that. Because then if I tried to end it, her friends would begin to spread it, and I'd have to deal with another crowd. And now, they're pestering with questions, poking with the intention of setting me off, pressing the issue till my buttons pop. I suck it up with a straw, but fed up with y'all, I fall off the face of the earth. Change my name, social security, and date of birth. But for what it's worth, I hear Tahiti's fun this time of year. I'll disappear, far from here, and crowds. Spending miles away from civilization will do me good for a while. Anyhow, if the message of my madness didn't carry to you, moral of the story is, don't stare, or I might just have to marry you.